Fandango will start things off.
Summer Rae was in love with Fandango.
Against Santino. Yeah, indeed she was. You should have seen some of the tweets she sent out. One of them said, you're not going to have anybody to shave your back anymore.
She shaved his back.
And then Summer Rae also said in one of the tweets.
What is he, a gorilla? What's it? Is it Fandango or Willie B?
I'm just quoting the tweet. Kept up by Santino. Nice.
Dying Fosse to come in here.
Summer Rae also said that I was your best girlfriend and best ballroom partner that you ever had. Not once did I wrong you. Split by Santino, big deep hip toss. And here comes the Cobra.
Man, that didn't take long. Santino's had enough of, wait a minute.
Well, tag was made to Layla, which means Emma has to come into this mix. Tag team under those rules. And here's Emma.
Emma just, not much direction there.
Uh-oh, nobody home.
Is Emma flat-footed or is it just my imagination?
Emma calls this the dilemma.
Is that a yes?
She has a five-count
That's illegal
here.
Is what it is.
No, she has a
Tell the referee to get in there.
She did, and she has a five-count to break, and Emma did.
And she's flat-footed, and she's uncoordinated. That's why she's not with Fandango and a professional dancer like Layla is.
And off the distraction, Layla taking advantage. And the cover by Layla on Emma. And Layla and Fandango pick up the win.
They're on a win streak.
The team of Fandango and Layla.
We've got a winning combination, Fandango and Layla.
Summer who?
Emma was called flat-footed.